wanting to put out to the committee
The key points we want to make was that fundamental rights are not adequately respected or protected, and that at the end of the day, often it's the most marginalised who suffer as a result of abuse of power. They are powerless, and everything they do every day is affected by the power of others, and it leaves them with a sense that they're not respected as human beings. It also leaves them without rights protection.
Thank you.